Changes in muscle length, and therefore the position of the body part being moved by that muscle, are detected by stretch receptors in intrafusal muscle fibers. In this case, the impulse arising from stimulation of muscle spindles travels via the first-order neuron from flexor carpi radialis through nerves in the arm to reach the spinal cord via the brachial plexus. The impulse is carried by the first-order neuron into the spinal cord via the dorsal root, where it then enters fasciculus cuneatus. The first-order neuron continues to carry the impulse upwards in the cuneocerebellar tract, terminating in the accessory cuneate nucleus in the medulla. Second-order neurons arising in the accessory cuneate nucleus then carry the impulse into the ipsilateral cerebellum through the inferior cerebellar peduncle, where it is then transferred to an appropriate area of the cerebellar cortex.